guys, Pokemon Ultra Moon, Ultra Sun is soon gonna be coming out, guys, and we have some new information about a new Z-move that surely is gonna be worth your time here. So Mimikyu, guys, that Pokemon that kind of looks like a demented Pikachu is probably the best way I can describe that Pokemon to you. And it's gonna be having a new Z-move, guys. So the funny thing about this Pokemon, it already has an exclusive Z-move called, this move is called the Twinkle Tackle. And basically, it's the Play Rough move powered up, and you do this by giving it the special Z crystal. I forgot what was the name of this thing. It was called the Farium Z crystal, and this Twinkle Tackle is a really, really powerful move. However, there's a new Z crystal called the Mimikyuium Z, and if you give this Pokemon that special Z crystal, a new move that's even more powerful than before, that's called Let's Snuggle Forever, will be activated. The Pokemon Company reveals that this move is more powerful than even Twinkle Tackle, a move that's already very, very powerful fairy tale move here. But this move is even stronger, and what it does is, once Mimikyu's wishes are in sync with the trainers, it becomes behind its target, enveloping them in the cloth it wears, man. So Mimikyu's fucked up cloth is gonna be in you. And then it unleashes its full power to show the opponent a little tough love, man. So, yo, what the hell is going on here, guys? I don't know, but this looks scary, man. I do not want to be enveloped in the cloth of a Mimikyu. That thing scares me to begin with, man. So I can't even imagine what type of power this attack is going to have here. To be honest with you, I don't remember the exact attack power of the Twinkle Tackle. So let's look at a Twinkle Tackle attack power. Let's see here what the power of this move is, because I do not know. Let's take a good look here. Base power 1. What? How the power varies depending on the original move here? I don't understand what that means here. That is confusing here. Moves that turn into Twinkle Tower. So it depends on which move of these moves you're using here. But as you can see, Play Rough is insanely powerful, Flare Cannon is even stronger, and Light of Ruin is goddamn catastrophic at 200 damage. So this move has a very interesting strategy and in how it works here. To be honest with you guys, I never played the original Sun and Moon, so I don't know exactly how that move works. But after seeing this, I can't even imagine what this new move is going to do here. I mean, Mimikyu's, his stats are not amazing by any means. But this new Z move, which has to be at least above 200 damage if they claim it's more powerful than Twinkle Tackle. So, I am scared to see how powerful this new move is going to be, man. But oh boy, I can't wait, man. I can't wait. Ultra Moon, Ultra Sun look pretty damn fantastic. I may have to buy it. I don't know. You know, I'm doing my best to hold off until the Pokemon Switch game, because that's truly going to be the revolution in the Pokemon franchise. The first ever game on the hardcore series, on the main series, to hit home console. Never been done before. That's why I'm so excited for that game. But this game appears to be awesome as well. So overall, guys, if you haven't pre-ordered Pokemon Ultra Moon, Ultra Sun, you're running out of time. And I definitely recommend you go do it now. Because if you do it on Amazon, you do save some money. So Amazon links will be down below. But just more importantly, just make sure you guys subscribe and like. I post daily news, daily reviews. I love doing it, and I love you guys too. Really hope you enjoyed that video. Thank you and bye.